Hey guys, this is X Andrew 2007X here showing you a very useful theater mode glitch. What this glitch will do is remove all the fog. I currently sell this on Caps's East channel, so please check him out. His link will be in the description. So like I said, this will remove all the fog in theater mode. So if you're interested in doing glitches, Easter eggs, or just seeing the map clearer, you should definitely try out this glitch. For this glitch, all you want to do is start a game of Transit and simply turn the power. And right after that, or whenever, just make sure it's in theater mode. Go to theater mode and start up the game. Right after you turn the power on, press RB, RB until you get this error. Now from there, all you want to use is free roam. Now while in free roam, just get outside the power room, and then you should not have any fog. So from there, you can see everything clear. And if you're like I said, interested in glitches or Easter eggs or just seeing the map clear, you can see everything perfectly clear. So this is very helpful, as the fog is very annoying and hard to see things. And earlier in the video, if you saw, I got under the map. All you want to do is go into the lava pit of the power room, and then go to this truck, and then keep going back and forth, and then you should slip outside the map. Now this is very useful, like I said, for glitches, because you can see the map and where things are real and fake. And we very much appreciate it if this video got to 125 likes. This is very useful and very handy. Alright, see ya, and enjoy the video.